Our kids and the students who are blind and low vision around the world can do anything. One of the challenges today, there's 4 million children who are blind, 4 million who don't go to school someplace in the world because their government doesn't believe they have a right to go to school, doesn't know how to educate them, in a lot in Asia and Africa. So Perkins is in all those places, starting schools and growing schools and training teachers, because our hope is that all those children have the same rights that Helen Keller did when she came to Perkins in the 1880s. So what we do is we have an international staff, and we have 5 or 6 basic principles. All kids should go to school. Parents should be involved. Teachers should be trained. The government policy should be aligned. They should have the right technology. And we take those basic principles and figure out how to bring them to countries. And in some cases, we do it all at once. In some, it's one step at a time. So there's in China, where we spent 10 years trying to convince the government before, and they ignored us. Then we found the right person in the right ministry, and now we were, quote, an overnight success. Now there's 29 schools. If Helen Keller had gone to school in China, if Helen Keller was born in China in the year 2000, she wouldn't have gone to school. There were no schools in the largest population in the world for people who are deaf and blind. Today, there's 29 of them.